everyone. Welcome back to Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. Me, esunavox. Now let's see what we're supposed to be doing, because I have no idea. I know there's supposed to be a den. There was an item there. Didn't find it. Oh yeah, this room. God, you're smart. Forgot about this room. Yep, I am not gonna try and blast y'all. Took them both down at the same time. Jeez. They hurt. Oh. Yeah, I'm not gonna run all the way through. Yeah, you have to be a little bit more precise than me in this game. Jeez. Yes, I'm saving. We're at the boss for this place. Let's see what we got. Squid bear. Seriously? Oh, you're not gonna be acting like a mid-boss now, are ya? I guess he's our frenemy. You don't have to do this, bro. Come on. Well, if that's what you want. Wait, old hat? Hat trick? Alrighty. We are a rascal concerned parent, but he is a father.
Ah!
Didn't have to be like this. Gotcha. 2.0. You explode quite a bit. Tentacles. That's all right. Got you out of your rut. I am your hero. Best beautiful tomboy woman. Forgot to use my dad's head. I'll just hold it. Just in case there's anything left to see, but yeah, we're just gonna go back. There's gotta be something else. Hey, one thing though, good boss was a lot of fun to fight. Well, that's a good boss. It's a baron. Because in the previous game, there were three barons that we had to talk to about getting some stuff. One is we had to fight Squid Baron. The second one was Ammo Baron, but we didn't have to fight him. The third one was like Necro Baron or some shit. Hey, what's down here? How'd we get to that damn thing? Is there another thing down here to balance down? Save, yes. Yeah, we'll just keep going on and see. Like, yeah, if I make it back to Risky and whatnot without finding another way down there. Oh. I need to buy some more potions. Yeah, there's stuff over here. Yeah, I can't do that now. Gotta be an item or something that can move really fast. Yeah, I'll just stop for here. And we'll just make our way over to Risky Boots next time and find out what else is going on. So thank you for joining me today on Shantae the Pirate's Curse. Y'all have a good day.